Hi everyone! Hope we're all doing okay. Good morning. What day are we on? Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Hope we're all okay. Oh, thanks for coming again this morning. Hope we're all right. What else do I have to say today? Quite grey in London actually. Looks quite windy out there, so hopefully it's a bit nicer where you guys are, wherever you may be in the world today. Yeah, I hope you're feeling good. Well done for being here. That's half the battle, getting here, and once we get started, you'll feel better for it. So thank you again for joining me. Thanks for all your lovely messages. Thanks for the love on my leotard. I love this colour. It's my favourite colour, all these. I love the, turquoises. I'm Charise. If you're new to my class, thank you for coming to join. Today we'll do a little warm-up and then hopefully we'll get really sweaty at the bar. Blue sky and sunny. Oh, Emma, I'm jealous. Send some sun over to me this way, if possible. I'm just going to leave it a couple more minutes just to let anybody else join. I just want us today to think about maybe trying to remember the exercises. Try and use your brain and don't use mine. See if you're somebody who knows that just relies on copying, maybe really just try and focus today on your pickup skills. See each time we're doing class, just try and focus on one new thing, because otherwise it's just too much to think about all at once, especially with ballet. There's like 6,000 million things we can be thinking about. Thanks, Fabienne. Okay guys, I think I'm just going to crack on. I'm going to leave the comments just for this first little bit and then I'll turn them off once I get to the bar so everyone can see my feet. Excuse my ballet shoes, they're getting really worn. Excuse the holes in my ballet shoes. At least I'm using the floor. Alright guys, here we go. So let's just start for me. Feet in parallel, hip width apart. Just a little warm up just to get the bodies going before we start at the bar. I always like this, otherwise I feel like my body's in shock when I get to the bar. All right, so let's just check in with that posture. Lengthening from the front of the body. Imagining your toes like roots of a plant, really connecting with the floor. Your legs are like your tree trunks. They're grounding you and your body is feeling light. Just take a moment. Let's just take three deep breaths in here. And let it all go. And again, another one. And let it all go. And one more. Take one more deep breath in. And let it all go. Good. And now just really thinking about rotating from the tops of the legs, even in parallel. We're going to start with four big shoulder rolls back. Here we go. Let's go. All one. And two. And three. And four. And forward. And five. And six. And seven. And eight. Repeat going back. And one. Make sure you reach Devon. Up there, yeah. Three. And four. And forward. And five. And six. And seven. And big arm circles back. Reach away from yourself. And two. And three. And four. And forward. Make sure feet are still grounding into the floor. And forward, and repeat back, and reach, and two, and three, and four, and forward, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, head to the side, we're going side, and side, and side, make sure your weight is still in your toes, down and up, down, and up, and down, ear to shoulder, we're going over, over, and over. Feel that lovely stretch down the side of the neck. Just easy half circles, easy. And up, and the other way. Here we go with the upper body. We relax over. We relax forward. We relax side and stretch up. Repeat the other way. Relax over. And heavy. But your tummy muscles are still pulled in. Belly button to spine. Relax forward. And over, make sure your knees are over your toes, no knocking. And knees, seven, put your feet together. Let's stretch up for two. Let's pushing down for two. Lift your heart and your chest
for two and uncurl.
Five, six, seven, three more times. Reach up.
For two, we go down.
For two, we lift our chest and hearts
with a smile and uncurl.
Here we go, two more times, getting bigger.
Reach up higher and push. Shing down.
Lift your hearts,
shine your smiles and uncurl.
Six, seven, eight, last one, reach.
In higher and pushing.
A forward, lift your hearts and your chest.
Bada and relax,
uncurl, six, seven, eight, rubbing our hands together as always, creating that heat and energy, go on, faster,
oh, I'm already sweating,
keep going, keep rubbing those hands together, let's create some heat and energy, building that buzz inside our body, ready for a fabulous class ahead, oh, good, a little bit longer, hopefully you've got a constant temperature now between those hands. Placing them onto your knees and just take some little knee circles for me. Nice and easy, maybe encourage the feet to get involved. And the other way. Good, guys. Hopefully already we're starting to feel better for moving these bodies. Good, everyone, let's shake everything out. Let's start at the bar. Have a great class, everyone. I'm gonna pop the comments off for now, but I'll keep checking in with you. So, feet in first position. We're going straight into first today. I normally like to start in parallel, but I want to move the class a little bit quicker today. So feet straight into first, making sure both legs are rotating equally. Hands light on our bar. We're going to tendu à la seconde one. We flex the foot two. Now I'm going to imagine that I've got a little balloon in between my legs and I'm trying to call me. That's never happened before. Tendu one, flex two. We squeeze the bar three and four. And five, and six, tendu à la seconde, seven, close first, eight. Repeat, tendu, one, flex two, squeeze derrière, three, and four, and five, and six, tendu, seven, close first. One more time, one, and flex this time, we go devant, and derrière, tendu, close first. My favorite, movement. Squeeze back to first, tendu five, transfer on straight legs, counter pull, squeeze with your heel on the floor. Repeat on the left leg, tendu, toes first. Now, when we go to one, I want us to try and keep that rotation as much as possible, that heel's crossing over, and we are not popping into that hip. Tendu, close first. Now, this is the hard one, derrière. I don't want us to keep that leg at the back, I want us to think of that heel coming forward each time. So our inside thigh is really starting to wake up. Tendu and close. Then tendu, we go devant. Derrière, devant, derrière. Tendu and close. And then we go à la seconde. Transfer, squeeze. In for two, five, six, seven, eight. So four devant, four derrière, then four alternating. And then we have our transfer. Finishing with the sideways combre. It's quite quick, so don't indulge too much in it. Four counts to the right, four counts sideways combre to the left, four counts just an up a little back combre, and with the left arm, keeping your head straight, yeah? Don't look into your elbows, just a little up and back, just to test where that weight is. Then we're gonna roll through the feet, take our hands off, and have a little balance. Okay, so we're really encouraging from our heel all the way up to our inside thigh to really start activating, ready to lock in for that rotation when we start doing our tendus glissés in the rest of the class. All right, everyone, feet in first for me, making sure you're not pushing your rotation, 10 toes on the floor, lengthening the front of the body. Don't forget halos on our head, shining up constantly. Positivity up through the roof. Here we go, feet in first, everyone, then. Facing our bar. Sorry, let's start again. I'm just going to turn up the volume. Here we go. Alternating. just a little release of the upper body. Pull the right back. Starting to feel that in our inside thighs. Alright, we're going to crack on now with pliés. Again, really imagining that we're expanding and widening the space between our knees rather than collapsing down and up. So feet into first. Please try and use your breath as well. I know I'm a real culprit for not. So just really try and relax every time we're bending our knees. We're pressing those heels down and trying to make that plié even wider. So let's breathe five and six, prepare through first, seven and eight. Demi-plie, taking your arms bra bar, one. And stretch, but with your body lifting up, demi-plie through first, a la seconde. Full plie, five and six. Keep that body tall, seven and eight. We're gonna turn those legs into parallel and the combre forward, one and two. Use your abdominals to pull you back up. Four, we rise, we turn out, we test that balance into second. We have demi and stretch, demi and stretch. Full plie, don't move those feet. Seven, eight, our combre takes us towards the bar. We're thinking of lengthening the side closest to the bar. Recover with your arms in second. Balance, and we're gonna rond into fourth crossed. Slightly different. Demi and stretch. Demi, stretch and rond derrière. Again, not too big in fourth, so everything's lifting up. The pelvis is not tilting back. Demi and stretch. Demi, stretch, rond back into fourth devant. We turn those legs in like we did in the forward combre in first. Keeping the weight in our toes, this is the hard one. Turn, rotate out, test that balance, and into fifth. The same as first and second, two demis, and one full plie. Let's take our arm down and up, combre back, not pushing into those hips. Rise up, and let's take a balance today. We're not gonna go straight onto the second side. We're gonna balance with our arms and legs in fifth position. Really imagining you've got that lovely crossed fifth. If you've got a feather or a piece of paper between those legs, no space is allowed through. Okay, everyone, really using that breath, pushing those heels into the floor whilst the body is doing the opposite, it's lifting up. Here we go, feet in first. We breathe. Back, lift up and over, good, everyone, all right?
Relax, very nice.
Yeah, really thinking about a plié exercise never stops moving, so it's continuous. The more we do that, the more the legs are going to be working harder, so using that resistance, pressing those heels down whilst that body's lifting up. Here we go, let's go straight onto the second side. Lovely bit, little bit of a pippin to start our day. Prepare. Demi-plié. Stretch. Full plié. Press the heels down. Cambrai forward. Abdominals pull me back up. Rise and turn out. Push the floor away. Good. Front into four. Not too big. Stretch. Grande jambe. Keep lifting up. Here comes our cambrai. Stay over the toes. Good. Rise and turn out. From fifth position, as always, thinking about that floor pressure, pushing on the way back, pushing on the way out, should I say, and pulling on the way back in. We're also going to use today a double fondue, so this is your opportunity to find more rotation in that working leg, but without sinking in your supporting leg. So keep lifted for me and keep that alignment of your knee over toe really precise. So, feet in fifth, we're going to prepare that arm through first. To à la seconde, we've got tendu devant, tendu devant. We've got tendu devant the third one, but we fondue deeper and close. À la seconde, close fifth, three and four, five, fondue, close fifth. Derrière, lifting up, long hip flexor, three and four. We tendu, five, we fondue, six, we fondue deeper and close. We go back. À la seconde, deux, one, and fifth, and three, quick to the side, and wait. Oh, one, and a plane, two, plane. We have a tendu, we have fondue, and fifth. À la seconde, just two, three, four, five, rotate, fifth, deux, one, and two, three, and four. We have five, turn out, and close, rond de jambe. Devon, long leg away from you, then three, two, one, finish. Okay, lovely use of rond de jambe there, feeling that length in your leg. And like I say in each fondue, don't allow yourself to pop that hip out. You've got to keep that strong. We're lengthening that working leg. And when you stretch up, try and hold that length so that leg is feeling nice and long. All right, everyone, feet in a nice fifth position. Thinking about that core as well. Here we go. Cracking song, I think, today. Seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five. Fondue, and fifth. Stepping through the foot. Five, fondue. Body lifting up. Derrière. We have five. Fondue, six. Rond de jambe, one, long leg. second side, everyone. Here we go. Thinking about that strong centre. We have two to the front. Hammer the fondue. Push. Keep lifting up. Five, rotate. More derriere. Five, turn out. Turn out. Rond de jambe. You can hear, you can see me okay. Maybe say, how are you feeling? I've got my fun one for you next. We did this, I think 2 weeks ago. It's my little brain one. I always say you need to be an intelligent dancer, not just a dancer. And it's so important. Good, I think we're all right. Hopefully we're starting to have a sweat. Good, well done. So, I'm going to keep the comments going as I'm teaching this. Good, Abby, nice work. So feet in first position, that's okay if you've got shin splints, yeah, take it really easy, use that plie. So feet in first position, hopefully we all know how to count up to eight, fingers crossed. So this is the one where you're facing your bar and we're doing glissés with the transference of weight. So we're always adding up to eight, but your right leg starts with seven. So we're going to go seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, add one to make eight on the left. Then your right leg goes down to six. One, two, three, four, five, six, add two to make eight. Seven, eight. Now five, five, four, three, two, one, add three. One, two, three, then four, and four. Then we keep going down with the right, so we go down to three. One, two, three, and five. Now, two and six. Five, six, seven, eight, a one and a seven. And then we have a lovely juicy demi-plie, stretch and rise and lower. Then we repeat the whole thing, starting with the left leg. So we go seven, one, six, two, five, three, four, four, three, five, six, two, seven, one, plie and rise and stretch. Hopefully we've all kind of got that. Yes, a bit of maths this morning for you all. Okay, so get those brains in gear, making sure we're not rocking like a rocking horse, and make sure also we haven't got that horrendous clawed foot. Yes, that is when you're not using the floor. You've got to push and pull every time, even though it's quick. So right leg starts seven, and we add one on the left to make eight. Then it goes six, five, four, three, two, one. Then demi-plie, stretch, rise and lower. Then repeat on the left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Demi-plie, stretch, rise and lower. Good luck, fingers crossed. Facing our bars, feet in first position. Here we go, bit of brain power for this Wednesday morning. Six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, plus the one, six. Froze. Did we get that? Oh no, I think I froze. Did we freeze? Let me turn my comments on. Oh, I charged my phone as well last night. Oh, I'm sorry team, going all a little bit astray today. Only right side. Right, okay, we need to do that again, I think, team. Ah. Okay, let's go again. Feet in first, we're back on it. Here we go, let's go all over again. Feet in first.
Here we go.
We go. Seventh. Plus the one. Six. Add the two. Five. Add the three. And four. And four. Three and five. Two and six. One and seven. We have a demi-plié. Come on, we've got to do it again. Get those inside thighs. Seven.
That one, and we managed all to do it. I'm just going to quickly check that everyone's okay. Oh, I've got all the technical issues today. Some days it's just like that, isn't it? All right, guys. Fab. Okay, cheers, team. I'm going to crack on for time. That was a lovely close-up you all got of me.
What a... Okay, we're going to go for a rond de jambe then. Feet in fifth position. We breathe seven. And eight. We did something similar to this the other day. We pushed devant, one en fondu, 45 degrees. We lift into retiré, two. Thigh back, three. We lower to a dégagé, four. We have a press through demi-plié, five. Full assemblée, excuse me, six. And two rounds, seven. And eight. Two more. One. And two. We find that position we found at the start. Three, carry à la seconde. Four, we have a single, single, a double, and close with derrière. We push, one. We now lift through the attitude, two, three, we lower to a dégagé, four. We push through on first, five, and six, four on, seven, eight. Two more, one, and two. We find that same position again with our bodies lifting up, three, carry four, underdone, and single, our double, close into fifth. We have forward combre for four, two, three, four. Backwards combre for four, six, seven, rising into fifth. Or stay on the flat, forward combre for four, backwards combre. And here we go, zipping up our leg to our retiré balance and finish. We obviously are finding a lot of the retiré in that exercise, so by the time you come to balance, hopefully it all should feel locked into place. Again, this exercise is really important that we're not contracting. Every time that leg comes off the floor, especially on fondu, you've got to think the complete opposite. You want your body to lift up rather than contracting in that waist. The legs don't need to be high, but what they do need to be is controlled and placed. I'll just quickly go over it one more time. We fondu one, we lift into retiré two, with your thigh back three, lower to a dégagé four. A big, dramatic push through the first, round, and then four rond de jambes again. Each time, push the floor away in first. One, and two, then we find that position again, three, carry à la seconde, four, two singles, single, in resist, and close fifth derrière. To repeat in reverse, then we have our combre forward, combre back, repeat, combre forward, combre back, and balance. Just gonna alter the camera angle a little bit. Or can you all see me? I think it's fine, I'm just being precious. All right, I'm just gonna crack on everyone. Let's go for a rond de jambe à terre, rond de jambe en l'air, and a combre section. Thinking about those length in your legs. Here we go, feet in fifth. Breathe. Push the floor away. Into retiré. Thigh back. Lower to a dégagé. Dramatic. feel those abdominals really working, especially when those legs are going on there. We need to constantly feel that lift in your supporting leg. Those halos are pulling you up to the sky, yeah? So keep always checking that your weight is in the toes of your supporting leg. Okay, guys, here we go. Second side. Feet in fifth. We breathe. Coming up, we're going to be using the idea of the coupe. On Monday we were looking a lot at the coup de pied position, so have a little think of that. Yeah, each time that knee is lovely and open, that heel is pressing forward, and your opposite knee is also going the other way, yeah, making that lovely window shape. So press ups for the legs, we have peel one and a fifth, inside leg, peel and fifth. We have fondue, double one. We have flex attitude and stretch, stretch, stretch. We have fondue and fifth, coup de pied. And fifth, we have fondue, a la second, flex attitude, stretch in reverse, derriere and fifth, double one and fifth, fondue to the back, flex attitude and stretch, back more fondue, derriere, back more fondue, a la second, back more fondue, devant, fifth, turn to the other side. Okay, so fond coupe, da, coup de pied, fifth. Now both legs working together, flex attitude, stretch, devant, thigh back and fifth, inside leg and fifth, fondue, a la second, thigh back, heel forward, use your toes, derriere, fifth, devant, fifth, derriere, open out, flex attitude, push the feet away, then en quoi, thigh back. So that's a real moment where you want to hold that thigh back when it comes in. One, go back to derriere, two, a la second, three, devant, turning round. Okay, really use that melting sensation. Again, it's a continuous exercise, and think about the coordination of both legs. Every time you flex that ankle joint, I want to see those toes pushing through every time, working those metatarsals, prepping us for all that lovely Allegro work. Okay, everyone, here we go. Let's do our press ups for our legs. Feet in fifth. We breathe. We push. One. Fifth. One. Fifth. One. Front, flex attitude, push, 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 coup de pied, fifth, Good. Fondue, derriere, flex attitude. We go again to the back. Derriere, à la seconde. Devant. Fifth turn, other side. Rotate more and push your toes. Thighs back. Fondue. À la seconde. Rotate, push. Fifth. We go. Flex attitude. Go back to derriere. Goodness me, I'm having a sweat today. Hopefully you all are. Now, especially for all my lovely, fabulous people that have been in CATS, happy 39th birthday to CATS. You probably heard the intro, so this tune will hopefully get us going this morning for our frappe. Now, with our frappe, we're gonna use the rond de jambe sensation. So really still thinking about that length in our leg. If you wanna do this whole thing on the demi point, please do. So we're gonna have three to the front. One, and two, and three. Carry long leg to second. Repeat à la seconde. Three, two, one. Carry long leg derrière. Three, two, one. Carry long leg to à la seconde. Then two back more double frappe à la seconde, but with fondue. Back, back down. Hold, hold. Three, two, one. Carry second. Three, two, one. À la seconde devant. Three, two, one, devant, à la seconde, double fondue, double fondue. If you want to just keep playing singles to à la seconde at the end, please do. Then we have petit back more, and one, and two, and three. Hold on four, front back, front back, front back. So rather than our slow ones today, we're going straight into three quick, back front, and then three quick, front back. Then if you want to repeat that, please do. If not, we're going to go up to the demi point for our serré. Just put eight counts nice and plain. Closing fifth devant. As always, you can use your rotary balance inside leg, foot the back of the knee, or our attitude balance, test and finish. So, three, and two, or one, carry à la seconde. And three, two, one, carry derrière. Three, two, one, carry back to à la seconde. Then two doubles with the fondue, a double with the fondue. Repeat the whole thing in reverse. Then we have our petit back more. Back front, back front, back front. Hold and hold. Front back, front back, front back. Hold and hold. Closing fifth devant. Use your inside leg. Passe derrière or attitude. As always, change of feel, change of dynamic. No continuous movements here. All accented. Holding that thigh back. It's a good one for the supporting leg. Here we go then, everyone. Feet in fifth positions. Today. I was leaning away from my needed to keep my supporting side stronger. All right, guys, let's crack on with the second side. Hopefully we're all okay. Lots of energy in those legs. We have three. Long leg to second. Long leg to derriere. Double. In reverse. Carry balance. But I'm going to let that go. I'm going to be okay with that. Maybe have a little practice later. Never mind. Like I always say, new class for you today, not how it felt on Monday. It might feel amazing today, and on Monday it felt awful, or vice versa, or maybe it's an awful week, but know that next week will hopefully be better. So I'm going to let my balances go today. All right, guys, I'm going to go straight into adage just for time, and then hopefully if we have time, I'm going to give you a stretch after. Now, with this adage, we're going to do a lot of change of direction, so just make sure you're listening and focused. So we're going to develop a de bon one, on fondue arm fifth, two. We carry à la seconde, three, four. We now pivot towards the bar, five and six. We fondue, seven and stretch, eight. Being a bit mean, I'm sorry, team. That rhymed. One, fondue, two. Lengthen that leg, carry à la seconde. Pivot, five and six. Fondue, lengthen that leg away from you, seven. Stretch, eight. Pop it down onto the floor. Hopefully you've all got space, or just change direction accordingly. Lunging down, two. Now try and stay over that front leg to pull yourself up, and try not to use your chair, your bar. Lift that attitude, take your hands off, seven, and close into fifth. Coupe, so it should be your other leg now. Two, derrière à la seconde, three, and four. Lower five, renversé into it, six, a combre forward, seven, and stretch, eight, and inside leg, you've guessed it, ponche, three, four, recover, five, six, close, seven, eight. So let me mark on the second side, derrière de bon, one, to fondue, two, carry second, three, four, we pivot, five, and six, we fondue. Seven, we stretch. Eight, dégagé, lunge. Two, recover, three, four, raise to attitude, five, hands off. If you want to go to a balance, feel free. Coupe, change legs. Derrière à la seconde, two, three, four, lower to a dégagé, five. Rotation, definitely not renversé. I'm not sure what was going on the other side. Rotation, Charise. Not reverse, so lower five, rotation six, combre forward seven, eight, and inside leg, one, and two, ponche, three, four, recover, five, six, seven, close eight. Bit mean, I know, especially that derrière à la seconde facing the bar. Why I've put it in is for making sure we're not twisting the alignment of the hips. Go for it, guys, you've got this. As always, don't push the height if you're distorting the alignment and distorting the core, okay? Here we go, I will cue you, so don't worry. All right, feet in fifth. Here we go. We breathe. Développé de bon. One, two, carry à la seconde. Thank you. sorry. But it's good for us, as always. Well done. Okay, I've got time for a grand battement today. We're going to use the cloche feel. So just make sure, like I said in the rond de jambe, we're pushing through the first. And allow your hand to move along the bar. The minute it gets stuck is when we get that chicken wing. I understand some of us are on a chair, but even just a little bit encourages, especially when we go derriere, we don't want that chicken wing. All right, so on a second actually, we've just got one and two, three and four, five, cloche back, cloche front, and fifth. One and two, three and four. My little movement, I call it a whoopsie daisy. In, out, close, fifth derriere. Two to the back, three and four. Here comes the cloche, derriere, push, Devon, push, derriere, and fifth. One, so our arm is in our second. One, retire, développé, grand battement. One and two, three, close four, and again, don't contract. Now our half a turn, turning towards the bar, picking up our back leg. Five, six, plie, seven, stretch, eight. So one more time, I'm picking up my back leg, turning towards my bar, half a turn. Plie, seven, eight. Two to the front, turn to three. Four, we go front, we go back, we go front. And a second, and a three, four, we go five. Whoopsie daisy and stretch. Close, derriere, don't you like me, how I kicked my hand. Derriere, Devon, derriere. Fifth, we go one, we go two, three, four, and five, six. Maybe finish with a balance. Make sure, please, that you've got enough space. You're not gonna kick your cats or your dogs or your fireplace or a plant. Make sure, please, you have enough room. Using what we started at the beginning of class, all that floor pressure to help you with the lift of the leg, not your bodies. Use the floor, lengthen those legs away from you. Okay, feet in fifth, everybody. Today, but I'm okay with that. So feet in parallel, as always, rotating from the tops of the legs. Eight rises in parallel, standing on your right leg. Eight rises on your right, eight on your left, eight in first. Making sure, as always, our posture is not back, lifting up and forward, and we're just, those heels just kiss the floor before you push up again. All right, everyone, keep those halos on your head till the end of class for me. Here you go, you've done amazingly. Finish it off in style. Slowing the heart rate down. We push up, we squeeze down. We push up, resist down. Keep breathing. Abdominals still active. Maybe take your hands off the bar just for a couple of them, just to test where the weight piece is.
thank you so much for joining me today. I excuse the random phone call in the middle, and I excuse my phone running out of battery, so I've had to rejig. But yeah, hopefully it was all right. Oh, thank you so much, and I'll be back on, what day are we? Wednesday. I'll be back on Friday, and also I've been trying to upload all my classes, as many as I can, onto my YouTube channel, so if you can't always do them on the exact time, please check up there, and they should all be there, so if ever you want to do another class, feel free, and please tell your friends, and yeah, pat on the back for everyone today, thank you so much. And take care, sending loads of love. Maybe go and have a stretch because we're nice and warm. Sorry I never got around to doing one today. So yeah, maybe go and have a nice little stretch as you're really warm now. But thank you so much once again. I'm going to love you and leave you. Have a wonderful Wednesday and please take care of yourselves. Thank you guys. Bye.